27, Gloria Baker in the lead.
Makes any sense. It looks like everything's short-circuited.
Same here.
Do you think T-Bob knew what hit him?
Do you think anyone knows what hit us?
Help! Robbery! The box office, help!
You stay here. Come on, Bruce.
Smooth move, Butterfinger. Anything right?
Sure, but sometimes money just slips through my fingers.
Oh, wouldn't you know it? A fire drill.
What a mess.
A
How's Rhino?
I'd say Rhino's well done.
Good thing I brought those extra sets of circuit boards for T-Bob. Sure hope all of this stuff works.
Oh, my aching circuits. Time you shorted out my power supply, you said it would never happen again.
It wasn't me this time, T-Bob. Something else went wrong.
That something was Venom. Somehow they created all this mess just to rip off the box office.
Then I owe them one. I was ready to win this race.
Win it? The other drivers didn't have a chance, Gloria.
Ladies and gentlemen, some announcements, please. The race has been called off and will be rescheduled as soon as possible. Please hold on to your ticket stubs and be sure to check this week's newspaper for rescheduling information. Thank you.
Well, there goes the race. I guess they have to postpone it if nothing's working.
Wait a minute. Something is working. The PA system. Bruce, check it out. I'm going to look at the videotape of the race. Maybe I can get some clue to what happened.
Oh, boy, videotapes. I've been so busy working on T-Bob, I didn't get to see the race. Come on, T-Bob.
Oh, all right. As long as I don't have to hear it again.
Something happened, all right. There's nothing unusual at all on the replay. If only I could see more than just the cars. I'm going to check if Bruce has found anything, Scott. See you two back at the pits.
This whole thing is the pits, if you ask me, Dad. We came here to see the race, and we haven't seen anything. Sure is too bad Dad couldn't see outside of the track on those tapes. Wait a minute, T-Bob. Maybe the blip saw more than just the track. It sure had a better view. Come on! Wonder where it went.
Hey, huh. Ooh, what keeps those blimps up in the air anyway?
They're filled with hot air, T-Bob.
Filled with hot air? You mean sort of like you?
Watch it, T-Bob. I saw a scrap metal yard near it. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where the blimp went?
Sorry, son. Why would I know that?
Well, it was up there covering the race, wasn't it?
Not this race. Maybe you saw it overhead and its way back to the hangar. It's only a few miles due east of here.
Come on, T-Bob. We can help Dad. Motorcycle mode. Whoa! Did you ever think you could go this fast, T-Bob? Look, T-Bob. That building must be the blimp hangar.
Thank goodness. I can finally slow down.
No, Dagger. Maybe if we connected you up to this generator, we could charge up your brain. Nah, you'd only blow the fuse.
You ought to keep your big mouth from charging, Grax.
It's done charging.
Then disconnect the cables.
Why are you shaking?
Well, that's Venom.
He'll be safe here.
I don't feel safe anywhere near Venom.
You know the plan. Now we go for the gold!
There's sure a lot of hot air in that blimp now.
Come on, T-Bob. Got to tell Dad.
Whoa!
T-Bob!
stop us now.
I'll believe it when I see it.
And see it you shall.
Keep on, do something!
I'm not budging. The only thing I hate more than going real fast is going real fast straight down. Parachute's a lot like a chocolate soda.
What the heck do you mean by that?
It's good to the last drop.
We've got to hurry back and tell Dad what we saw.
But I don't see anything. Besides, I'm stuck here.
Oh, boy.
You keep pulling like that, and my leg's gonna come off. Thank goodness for the noise and the extra speed. Ah, I'm not telling that to Scott.
And then we hurried back here as fast as we could, Dad.
You mean as fast as I could? I almost blew a gasket.
Now things are beginning to make sense.
I don't get it, Dad.
The machine you saw attached to the blimp obviously has the same kind of effect as an EMP.
EMP? You mean it's emergency mayhem paraphernalia?
Sorry, T-Bob. EMP means electromagnetic pulse.
Oh, well, I know all about pulses. Mine's been racing all afternoon.
Not that kind of pulse, T-Bob.
It's like an invisible lightning bolt hitting a transfer radio. In an instant, it melts down everything electrical.
And how come the sound system still works?
Vacuum tubes aren't affected by EMPs, and the sound system's loaded with them.
I'll bet I know what's in Venom's engines.
And their masks, too?
You bet. Now it's our turn for the surprise.
Are you sure that's the International Safe Corporation?
It better be. You're the one who's driving.
We could be anywhere with the directions you gave me.
Because the electrical equipment doesn't work, and you're supposed to be the strong one.
All right. I get it. That's gotta be it.
This is it. Every safe and bank vault combination in America. Think you can hold on to this without losing it?
Maybe you'd like torture to warm things up for you a bit. Maybe, huh?
Maybe you'd like to try it after we get Mayhem in book.
What's the blimp doing that?
It's over the International Safe Corporation.
What do you suppose they want there?
The book with all the combinations to all the safes in America. With his EMP, no security system will be able to stop him.
I thought you said nothing could stop us.
Mask! Must have been out of range.
Face it, you're a bad shot.
Quiet! You're breaking my concentration.
I don't think your dad would like it if he knew we were following.
He didn't say not to. Besides, this ought to be real neat, T-Bob.
I just hope I can enjoy it with all this noise.
And now for a royal blast of EMP.
Like I said, you're a lousy shot.
That better stop him! We're out of power!
Delusions of grandeur, Mayhem. I'm gonna have to burst your balloon.
I thought you said you could fly this thing!
I think it's time to let the air out of your tires. Have a bad day, Mayhem.
Them again? Hurry, Dagger. I can't take you anywhere, Dagger.
Here, Mask! Catch this! Torch on!
Aura! On!
I'm going back! I'll meet you there!
When in doubt, play it safe! A combination attack.
I hate them.
T-Bob conked out again. Boy, did you see the blimp take off?
Just think how it must have felt when it landed.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today's special rerun race will begin in just a few moments.
Thanks again, Scott, for painting these great racing stripes.
Fuel injection. Hey, T-Bob!
It's a false alarm.
Attention all units. We have a 3-bell fire at 222 East Olive Street. Please respond.
It's all the way across town.
I sure hope they make it in time.
Now I know why Dad says never to play with fire alarms. People in real trouble might not get the help they need.